Let's talk about the specific stages of language development. The first stage is cooing. Cooing are the first sounds that human babies make other than crying, and this happens within the first 6 months of an infant's life. Cooing is almost exclusively vowels, so things like ah, ooh, or ee, for example. It's interesting to note that cooing is universal for all babies, meaning babies all across the world coo in almost the exact same way. This includes babies who can hear as well as babies who are deaf. The next stage is babbling. Babbling occurs after about 5 or 6 months of an infant's life. This is when infants start to experiment with different sounds called phonemes. Phonemes consist of both vowels and consonants. An interesting thing to note here is that through repeated exposure to their native language, infants start to prune out sounds that aren't native to their language. They actually lose the ability to say and perceive non-native language sounds. That's why it can be so difficult to learn a new language. And after babbling is one-word utterances. This is when babies say things like dada or mama, or the famous no. Next would be the two-word utterances. This happens at around 18 months. But I'm going to send you to Greg, who has a good example of this.